Ronnie, we're building a teepee to cook a goose. This is the way it's really done, folks.
We did this once a long time ago.
Up in Quebec?
Yep, we went out to Fort George Island.
I imagine you've been out there, haven't
you? Something case.
There we go, teepee. For kicking.
I said when I have a crappy tire, I said, should we add her? Oh, she's all right.
Get the cameras out and get out.
Why didn't you
Column.
Tillicum Bay.
Tillicum. Yeah, that's what I said. It's a column or
Tillicum. Yeah,
whatever you call it. Where's that paint?
That's the nurse's way of doing it.
If he loses a toe, he can stitch it back on.
What's this called again?
Sabagon.
Sabagon.
Yeah.
Spelled like you pronounce it?
Sabagon. Yeah.
Geese, or you do with ducks?
You do with ducks.
Other meat?
It's coming along, yes.
My dad come around, thought something happened really bad.
Flipping the geese over. See, this is starting to look a lot more edible than it was.
Need some olive barrel. That was about the size you wanted there, Ronnie.
That one over there is just about done.
She's too damn bossy. The camera's gonna melt.
Larry, you was up in Waskaganish?
Yeah.
Hey, turn this way. Are you wanted, man?
How long it's been?
The fruits of Ronnie's hard work.
Okay. How long it's been? 10 years? Over 10 years?
Probably 94.
Oh yeah.
93, somewhere around there. Well.
Cheers, Ronnie. Thank you.
Yeah, Ron.
To the cook.
Cheers.
Thank you,
cheers.
Ron.
Thank you. It's delicious.
You're welcome. Go lay down. Cut it here. It has these two little bones like this, and people call it. Can't really say the name in Cree, but it means rocking chair, just because of the bones, you know.
Geomannequin. Why do you like that piece so much?
It's where the breast is.
Oh.
But that piece that you have is actually pretty good too.
And oh hell yeah, it's pretty good.
And the pieces where she.